So after hours of deep thought and deliberation, I've decided not to do a vinyl tag 2022.